Bit of good news. Almost 14,000 people cast their ballot on this, the first day of early voting in Nashville and Tennessee. That's about 3% of registered Metro voters. To put that in perspective, on the first day of early voting for the August election, only 2,000 people voted. You have until the last day of October if you'd like to vote ahead of the November 5th election, along with the presidential election, Nashville's transit referendum, and a U.S. Senate race are all on the ballot.